You know what I just realized, Marie? It's not about justifying your existence. It's not. It's about you being so scared and so selfish that you have to break me down. Second guess everything I do. Am I mediocre? Can I do this without her? I don't know. I better ask Marie. Maybe Marie will know the answer. Where's Marie? I need Marie. That's a cut. Marie, where did you go? Did you see that performance? What did you think? You liked it. And me too. God forbid. I'm secure enough in my opinion that I don't need you. That's what this all is about. Your whole speech about fake films. You just need a reason to be needed. Because if I don't need you, then what the hell am I doing with you, Marie? You want control because you can't imagine the reason I'm with you is because I love you. I just love you, baby. I don't need you, but I love you. That there's somebody on this planet that just loves you. I love the way your mind works, Marie. I do. I love the way you see the world. I love the way you think. Your instincts. And I'm so fucking grateful. Because everything that you've been through, everything, that's what made you you. That's what made you you. The girl that I love, the girl that I fuck with, the girl that I'm up at 2 a.m. in the fucking morning on the biggest night of my life because she's relentless. And crazy. And I'm sorry, you know? I was sorry. I apologized. You know, and a thousand times I know I fucked up. But honestly, the second we got home, all I wanted to do was celebrate with you, baby. Marie, my girl, the love of my life. You want to know the part of Imani that's based on you? It's the end. It's the part that makes it such a tragedy. The part that she's where she loathes herself so much because of all the guilt and the shame.